on the parallel bars, when you first start swinging, you want to do a little bit of a shrug on the bottom. So if you can, you want to swing up like this, shrug through the bottom, and stretch out like this. The shrug will help you swing. So you're going to jump up here, and if you want to, you can just practice doing a couple shrugs, and then swinging a little bit, and shrug here, like that. And I always like to jump off in the back.